Hello dear children, a very good morning. Welcome back to St. Thomas Babylon School. Today our subject is EBS written. Today our topic is take the animals to their homes. Take the animals to their homes. Page number 127. So first all of you open your reader's book. Page number 127. Okay? We have to match the animals with their homes. Okay, now let's start. Take the animals to their homes. Here we have animals and here their homes. So we have to match the correct home. Okay, now what is this? Horse. So horse lives in a stable. Here. So match with a stable. Okay, horse with a stable. Horse with a stable. Now what is this? Cow. Cows lives in a shed. So match with a cow with a shed. Okay. Now dog. What is this? Dog. Dog lives in a kennel. So this is kennel. So match with a kennel. Okay. Dog lives in a kennel. Now what is this? Rabbit. Rabbit lives in a burrow. So match with a this. Okay. Now what is this? Lion. Lion lives in a den. This is den. So match with a lion with den. Okay. Now what is this? Hen. Hen lives in a coop. This is coop. Okay. Horse lives in a stable. Cow lives in a shed. Dog lives in a kennel. Rabbit lives in a burrow. Lion lives in a den and hen lives in a coop. Okay, so like this way, this topic you have to do in your creeper's book, page number 127. Okay, it's your homework. Bye bye, have a nice day.